Derek Chauvin had his knee on George Floyd's neck for 8 minutes and 46 seconds, including 2 minutes and 53 seconds after Floyd had become unresponsive.
Yo, this world is so messed up, why the fuck do you think they brought out some virus? They're reporting facts, bet they're caused by some 45G wires. If we caught these liars, liars still lie in the court cause the court be biased.
Derek Chauvin had his knee on George Floyd's neck.
COVID-19, now look at the latter. George Floyd, Black Lives Matter. Your choice if you wanna stand up, make yourself heard and put your hand up.
Come again.
COVID-19, now look at the latter. George Floyd, Black Lives Matter. So why not stand up, make yourself heard and put your hand up? Cause there be people acting dumb again, breaking shop windows and then running in. Don't get yourself involved, every one of them. Use your voice and rise up above them. Don't be dumb again, but again, you can make it worse, but the same way bread and butter went from bottle up when you're bubbling. Soon we all be popping bottles in the club again.
You cannot pull me out of this. Yo!
Shot fired, shot fired. Put your hand down.
COVID-19, now look at the latter.
George Floyd, Black Lives Matter.
So bro, stand up.
Make your voice heard and put your hands up.
Yeah.
COVID-19, now look at the latter.
George Floyd,
Black Lives Matter.
Your choice if you wanna stand up, make yourself heard and put your hand up.
You read your facts off a cereal box. Change the way you dress.
Yeah, what?
So you don't get shot by the cop. Police brutality.
Wanna stop you getting pop.
What a tragedy.
Another cop is shot.
Take big steps and open your eyes to see.
What was he getting locked?
Black lives are always in agony.
Feel sorry for you lot.
Your logic is slow as a tortoise. I learnt more today than my teacher taught us. Not cause you fit the description, not cause you're white, because of the pigment they wanna convict.
Tell them, Rob.
Your logic is slow as a tortoise. I learnt more today than my teacher taught us.
Open your eyes to these lies. The government keeps spreading hate in our lives. Why?
There are problems across our criminal justice system. There are biases, some conscious and unconscious, that have to be rooted out. Data shows black folks are more vulnerable to these kinds of incidents.